Roger. We have main engine start. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Look, Celia, we have to follow our passions. You have your robotics, and I just want to be awesome in space.
Why don't you just admit that you're freaked out by my robot hand?
I'm not freaked out by it. All right, fine. I'm freaked out. I'm having nightmares that I'm being chased by these giant robotic claws.
Whatever, Tom. We're done.
Robot's memory synced and locked.
This is pretty freaky.
Shouldn't you be down there? I heard you guys talking last night. It's not my fault, you know?
Are you ready? Of course you're ready. You're a rock star. How's it looking, Barley?
We should have about 10 minutes.
Well, that's perfect. We're on in one! All systems go! Yeah, you, go! Go! Move your asses! Go, go, go! I love it! Come on! Go! That's nice. Nothing to worry about. Tom!
Tom. There she is. Now. You love her. She's your passion. Be tender to her. Be honest. Be tender. Remind her what love is. Come
override in progress.
You're a jerk, Tom.
Oh, sorry.
Look, Celia, we have to follow our passions. You have your robotics, and I just want to be awesome in space.
Get her coming. 2 minutes left.
2 minutes.
Speed up, Doc. Viva Cicero!
Why don't you just admit that you're freaked out by my robot hand?
Listen, Celia, I was young and a dick, but there's no reason to destroy the world.
Why does she do this?
We already tried that one.
No!
You broke my heart. You forgot me on Earth.
I know.
I should just crush you.
I'm sorry.
Good ad lib.
Not my fault!
This time.
Wire set.
We're out of time!
Change, Celia.
Maybe we can too.
Memory override complete!
You know, there's a lesson to be learned from this.
Could have gone worse.